going to be very fast. Obviously, it depends on how the wind is Sunday as well, but some of those sections are looking really bad, you know. I mean, obviously, we can have the right tyres and the right wheels, but all down to a little bit of luck there if you don't puncture or break a wheel at the wrong time, so...
We will race at really high speed tomorrow. That makes it more dangerous. And sometimes you just don't see anything. You just follow the guy in front of you. And if he goes down, you go down because you don't have time to react.
So I think everybody will do a good race tomorrow. And then we finish up the cobblestone season, you know. And I think we do a good race tomorrow.
It's always exciting. Like, you feel like a kid. You come back here and it's like... I mean, yeah, you always focus first on Flanders and then Scalabrise, but as soon as you do the recon and everything, you smell the atmosphere and you're like, you can't wait to start it. And it's like, and this year is just perfect for me. Sunny weather, perfect.
I got fifth, and I'm happy for that, you know. Like, it was a hard race, so yeah, the last 30k we was going for the win in our group, and yeah, I attacked, and we was four guys, and then I get dropped on Cafu de Laba, and yeah, and then in the end I tried to go for the podium, but and I attacked with 1k to go, but Fabian he was in my wheel, and yeah, in the end I was finishing the sprint, you know, so I had nothing to sprint with, and but I'm really proud of my fifth place, you know. I'm happy for that. It's my best result ever in the
Roubaix. It was a good day. I can't... It's like at the end I had really good legs, and yeah, but seventh I have to be happier, absolutely.
Yeah, for sure. It was a good race for me. In the end I crashed, and so I was dropped off this group. It was a little bit, yeah, shit, but yeah, it's the toughest race in the world, and I'm happy that I'm done it now.